Perth is on track for what could be its hottest Christmas day on record. The Bureau's predicting a top of 42 degrees, and it won't be much different at some of WA's most popular holiday spots.
A sweltering heat wave beginning on Christmas Day.
So we're looking at Christmas Day, Boxing Day, the 27th and possibly the 28th being all above 40 degrees.
Perth will be the hottest capital city in the country on December 25. At this stage, the forecast is 42 degrees, but the Bureau says it could edge 1 or 2 degrees higher, closer to the day.
Well, the hottest Christmas Day that we've ever had in Perth is 42.0 degrees, which was back in 1968. So there is a chance that we could have the hottest Christmas day ever.
The heat will be felt along much of the west coast, including popular Christmas holiday spots. Dongara and Lancelin likely to reach 45 degrees, Kalbarri 44, Bunbury 40, Margaret River 37, and Gascoyne Junction will be the hottest WA town on Christmas Day, 47 degrees. The heat triggered by a trough developing off the west coast.
When we've got a trough offshore from the west coast, we have northeasterly winds down over the Perth region. That's going to drag those hot temperatures down from inland and northern Australia.
One thing we won't be getting this Christmas is a sea breeze, so the mercury will keep climbing throughout the day and there won't be too much of a difference in temperatures from the coast through the suburbs and into the city.
Paramedics are preparing for an increase in cases of heat stroke. The advice from St John Ambulance is to lay in a cool environment or in the shade, loosen and remove excessive clothing, apply ice packs, moisten the skin with water and fan continuously. Royal Life Saving also warning us about water safety, especially if kids are nearby.
So always make sure there is a designated supervisor when children are around water. Avoid alcohol if you're around water. Significantly increases your risk of drowning.
Lee Steele for 10 News First.